Good morning to one and all present here. My name is Levanti and I am from class 6. I am here to tell you about global warming. What's global warming? Global warming is the increase in the climate because of gases such as carbon dioxide, methane, nitrogen oxide, etc. These gases trap heat from sun and human activities such as burning fossil fuels, petroleum, etc. It's not only the fault of one country for the increase of global warming, it's the fault of everybody. We should try to decrease the global warming by reusing, reducing and recycling. When we are going out, we should off the lights and fans so that electricity should not be waste and global warming should not increase. We should try to have a bath not with hot water but with cold water. We should try to change our habits positively, otherwise in 200 or 300 years our earth